Yes, it was back in 59 at the Blackboard Saturday night. Old Buck would sing and Don would play. Man, they had it right. They knew they had their own thing between them going down. With a little strum and a little twang, it's that Bakersfield sound. I like that. Bakersfield sound coming at me loud and long. There ain't nothing like a guitar and an old Buck Owens song. Have you ever heard a steel guitar cry all night long? That's what it's like with that Bakersfield sound.
Play it, Dickie.
I looked up one Friday night as the hag took the stage. He sang about that prison life and the one that walked away. He sang about old Lefty and why Hank's not around. He'd moan the blues and Roy would play that Bakersfield sound. I like that. Bakersfield sound coming at me loud and long. There ain't nothing like a guitar and an old Buck Owens song. Have you ever heard a steel guitar cry all night long? That's what it's like with that Bakersfield sound.
Pick it, Red.
About 1968, when Stewart was the rage, with his monster hit Pretty World, he blew us all away. And that was real country music. I wish he was still around to moan the blues and let us hear that Bakersfield sound. I like that. Bakersfield sound coming at me loud and long. There ain't nothing like a guitar and an old Buck Owens song. Have you ever heard a steel guitar cry all night long? That's what it's like with that Bakersfield sound. Have you ever heard Ralph Mooney play? That's what it's like with that Bakersfield sound.